Hi everyone, a warm good morning, a happy Sunday morning to all of you. Today, we are in conversation with CF Kaval Basur from Access Consciousness and I, Geetu Makkar Rathor, a coach and an L&D expert, is honored to create this space with her. Hi everyone. All right. The topic for today's call is change a possibility at 2021? Is creating a magical 2021 for myself, for Kaval, for all the people who are on this call, is it a possibility to create a magical 2021? How does it sound to all of you? Can someone unmute and tell me how does it sound?
It sounds great.
Great? All right. Does it sound light or heavy, Kaval?
For me? You're yes. Asking me?
Yes. Now we can.
So I have seen magic happening, girl. I have seen possibility showing up in my life in every now moment when I open my receiving. So are you all willing to open your receiving to whatever?
Yes.
The source of change is question. Choice.
Thank you. So, happy new year, and then we'll continue the topic. 1, 2.
Happy new year. Yuppie. We are ready.
Happy new year, everyone.
Happy new year to everyone. Yes, Geetu. Indra, you were wanting to say something. Go ahead.
All right.
Happy New Year.
you
have to unmute yourself.
Am I audible to all of you?
Yes, to me, yes.
Usha, can you hear me? Kaval, can you hear me?
Yes.
All right. Kaval, my first question to you for today on this topic is what is change, Kaval? Thank you so much.
What is change, guys? Anybody here knows what is change? Change is a choice we make for what works for us now. What are we choosing? To be aware of that. What are we asking for is a choice that we make. And thank you, Geetu, for asking that, because I just suddenly got that when you ask something, you ask the magic to show up. And when it shows up, you don't take it. You don't actually acknowledge that you have asked for it. It goes away. It goes away for all times till you ask again. I want to share something. I have a party going. I have a family get together tomorrow here at my place. There were about 25 to 30 people. And I shared with my friends, my regular friends, that the menu showed up in my head while sleeping. And I did not just say, okay, yes, I will do that. I kept myself in question. I kept saying, what would it take for that to actualize with ease, joy, and glory? I did not say, I will do it. I did not say, I will buy it. I did not say, I will create it. Okay, now I know about it. I was in question 24/7. Okay, how can I have ease with this? What fun can I have? How can I create it? And with ease, joy, and glory. And my maid says that her sister's husband is a cook. and he works in Elante. And that was the information that I got. And now an earlier Kamal would have said, oh my God, ab itne paise isko bhi dene padenge, main hi kar leti hu, main isko help mang leti hu, iska servant manga leti hu, ye. But I had asked for something greater, right? And if I am not choosing that, then I am where I am. Then that's not a choice. So I contacted that guy. He, whatever we are cooking tomorrow, he's making only for Kamal today as a taster. I had a lovely breakfast. I will put the picture in the
How does it get any better than that?
And you have to be willing to choose it. You can't keep asking ye badal jaye, mera relationship badal jaye, meri money situation badal jaye, meri body badal jaye, mera sab kuch badal jaye. Aur jab wo badalne ke liye aata hai aur aap, you have your points of view. I had million points of views about abhi aaj COVID hai, wo kaise karega, bimar to nahi ho jayenge log. मेरे को इतने पैसे देने पड़ेंगे, ये ज्यादा चीजें मंगा लेते हैं इनको जितनी आप बोलोगे. All those that I had learned, heard from my mother and growing up, they were all coming gushing in. Then I kept asking myself, what choices do I have here? What would I like to choose? And this was so much lighter that I will enjoy the party. I have a chef cooking for me. How does it get any better than this? So please, when you ask, people tell me all the time that main to poochti ja rahi hu, main to mangti ja rahi hu, par ho nahi raha.
Aankhe kholo, ho raha hai. Yes, we should be ready to receive. We should be ready to receive is what is coming to me. We don't receive. We ask, we don't acknowledge, and we don't receive. Can we all open our arms to receive the love Kamal Basur is showering on us and this universe is showering on us? And we can shower on each
one of us. I will take it all.
We can shower on each one of us. Yes? Okay, I have to admit few more people, Kamal. So I'll leave you with the next question now. What is possibility to you, Kamal? What is possibility? We keep talking about possibilities in access. What does possibility mean?
Actually, I have answered it in the first thing, but I will still do whatever sure. comes up to me.
Sure.
You know, we usually eliminate choice and possibility.
Yeah, this is what I was coming to.
We eliminate choice and possibility as the source for generating a life based on us. There is a wavelength we have available to us to change reality, to choose a different reality for ourselves. But we don't seem to have access to them, except in emergency situation. What would it take for us to be, when there is an emergency, do you even think what you have to do, what you don't do, no, this was right, what's wrong? No, there's emergency, something simple thing as a storm coming and your eyes close. Do you decide you have to close your eyes because you will not get dust in your eyes? Do you decide to pick up clothes from outside and you move things, heavier things into the shade when there's rain? No. In day-to-day life, we eliminate choice and possibility. Possibility is everything that you choose to fulfill your desires. That's the word coming. So the energy is a little different.
You know what I am getting? This favorite sports brand. Let's see who can guess the name of this brand. I am possible. Instead of I am not possible or impossible is a word we usually imbibe. Consciously or unconsciously, we do this. How conscious can we be to live on a note which I just love, which is I am possible. I am what I am, and you're for that, and I am possible.
Is there any choice that you can't pick up at that when you're being that energy?
I just love
is
that
there
energy.
Anything else that is
I just love that energy.
So So is there anything else? Is there anything impossible for you at that energy?
When I am in that, I'm an infinite being then. But how often is the question, Kaval? How often do we consciously choose to do so? How many of you do so? Can you write in the chat and please say, how often do you do it? Daily, every hour, or every minute? Can you all please type in the chat so that Kavan and me can go through it? It's a request. How often do we choose to be conscious? Thank you, Kavan. Go ahead.
Thank you. The problem is most of us quit at the moment that possibility shows up.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Shikha. And as soon as it gets out of the struggle and force into to be actualized, we give up. We assume it isn't going to happen. So what if you ask the question, what energy day that will bring this to fusion?
Please mute yourself. Kaval, I'll mute all and then you unmute yourself. Okay, continue. You were saying something, Kaval.
I was just giving a question, what energy can we add today at this moment now that will bring whatever I'm asking for into actualization, into fusion? That is the question we need to ask rather than fixing it, rather than going into the wrongness. Just doing something different is magical. Try it, guys. Different is what is asking you for. The world is different. The earth chose to be different. And see the magic it has shown in our lives. If you're willing to see, not many people are willing to see the magic.
I am.
Yes, me
the
too.
Magic wand.
Yes.
I want to use my magic wand right now in this moment and use it always. And I, you know, from today's call, we were on a call today, which is called Fun Aging for the viewers who have just joined in, I'm mentioning. And we were talking about in the Fun Aging call today, our topic was control freak. Okay. And what energy is that bringing to your world when I say control freak? Probably others can chat or unmute yourself and say. So what I was, let me just finish this. When I was, you know, listening to this call today, control freak, I freaked out. And it changed so much. So how many of us are consciously willing, I'm repeating this, to be ourselves? To lower our barriers, to accept the change. As Kaval is saying, we receive so many things. Are we even acknowledging? Are we even ready to receive? Are we opening? And how controlling have we become in all these years? And whatever that brings up, right or wrong, let's just destroy and uncreate it all. Online shorts, poison, beyonds. Talking about that right now, in this moment. And just let's be in the space we are creating here. It's 3rd of January. Aaj kya hai bolte hai Hindi mein? Itwar hai. Right? Aaj Sunday hai. Let's make every day a Sunday. You know, when people say, aaj to Sunday hai, main aaj ye karungi, main aaj wo karungi. There's a lot of heaviness when I listen to this. Why can't every day be a Sunday? Why can't every moment be a joyful Sunday? Why does your Thursday or Friday has to be heavy?
there are a lot of people who tell me, oh, Sunday aa gaya, ab to ghar baithna padega, ab to ghar wale ki sunni padegi, ab to bachchon ko khana banana padega. So what do you have for those people?
Okay.
Everywhere we define what Sunday is, what Monday is, what Tuesday is, what Wednesday is. What if we were the inspiration we were, just because, just by being us in every now moment? Okay. You know, you can either do a lot to make people happy,
yes,
or you can be happy and inspire others to choose it.
Yes. So as you said, at times Sunday brings happiness for certain people, and for certain people, it's heaviness. What we both can suggest here is what's coming to me, and then probably you can add to it. Sunday is a fun day, and I would say all days, every moment. That's what I'm saying here. Every moment is a fun day. If you think it's a Sunday, as Kaval just said, a lot of her clients say this to her, that Sunday aa gaya, aa karna padega, wo karna padega. Do it joyfully. Why are you making it heavy? Even
why is not a question, guys. If it is heavy, it is heavy. You don't have to make it heavy, your life.
Yes. And then light. And make the choices. How can you make it light for you? How can you make it easy for you? What choices can you make to make it joyful, to put it at ease? For example, last Sunday, even I had a lot of guests coming in, okay? And my mom was there, and because of Corona, our cook is not there for a certain time. So what we chose is, how can we, make that grand lunch? So, Kaval's grand lunch reminded me of that. So we divided the work the way we do, and it was so fun to, do that cooking. And the food was delicious. The platter came up so well. It's just about how do you, how do you perceive things? Is how do you, what energy is it, are you giving? What energy are you receiving? What energy are you giving to each and every entity in your life? Kaval, why don't you add and just explain what entity is for the people who have joined who are not from Access Consciousness? We have so many entities.
Let's not go into entities. This is not about entities. Okay, let's not go into that.
Just the introduction.
That is another call. That is another.
Okay, something. That's another call.
So I would like to add to what Geetu was.
Sure.
Can I add something, Geetu?
Sure, go ahead.
So Geetu was saying, what I understood was, she was saying that be the energy. Aware of where you can put your energy to change it.
Absolutely.
Most of us think the power of us means making something happen, which is controlling, which is forcing something into existence. That doesn't work most of the time. That's not us. I am feeling heavy, but I am forcing myself, controlling myself at this moment to make things happen. What if you could make things happen by just being aware of where you are, and you can put your energy to change it? Right, Geetu? That's what you were saying? Thank you. So, possibility is only when you're aware. When you are in that story which is going on, why, where, when, how, all those, then you cannot see the possibility.
Yes, Prita.
Possibility is, you did not mute people. Fizza wants attention.
Kaval, I've muted all, and I'm requesting you to unmute yourself. Are you able to unmute yourself?
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Thank you so much.
So guys, you have to ask questions.
Yes.
Or is Geetu going to ask?
everyone can ask questions. I will ask questions and everyone can ask the questions. They can just raise their hand and I will unmute that particular participant. Okay? All right. So, Kaval, is change a possibility at 2021? We all can change is what I can get from the call till now. That yes, change is possible in every now moment. Change is a possibility.
Is it possible for everybody else or only for Gitu and me?
Can you all show some reaction on the Zoom? Or a thumbs up or just click on the reactions and send us love or send us a thumbs up so that we all are aware. Anju says yes. Neera says yes. Oh, hi, Anju. Is it the same Anju I met yesterday? Anju, can you unmute yourself and say a hi to us?
Kiran says, yes, the very Kiran. Same.
Thank you, Anju. Loads of love. And what will it take for all the participants to come on the video and show your lovely faces?
No, They don't want to step up.
Why are they hiding behind the cameras?
Why don't you want to show up?
Oh, there comes the beautiful Anju. Hi, Anju. Hi again. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, Indira ji. Hi, Renu ji. Hi, everyone. Meanwhile, we'll move to the next question. How can running bars help an individual? This is for both access and non-access people. How can running bars like today or right now in this moment, or maybe as and when we do it today, I'm talking about today. If we run our bars, how can that bring a massive change? I'm getting that word, a massive or a phenomenal change in me. And the date is very prominent today, 3/1/2021. Kaval is smiling at my question.
How I know. Because it's
not a $1 million question, Kaval.
Yes, it is. It is $1 million question. It has perplexed me as to how I'm responsible for letting people change and choose. It's their choice. I can only show them or gift them the tools. I cannot tell them how to change. Okay, so but bars is something and we can all, like here, we are here together to gift it to you. Access has gifted it to me. It's a magical body work that we have on the planet, and more people are joining in. There are 32 points on our head, and when slightly touched, where we, like we, so many times people must have heard that in our subconscious mind, we have stored everything that we heard, that we read, that somebody told us, that we aligned and agreed with, or we reacted and resisted to. It's all stored in our head. Maybe there is a point here, money. So money, you have all your points of views about money stored here. Money pedo pe nahi ugti, utna chadar pasaro jitna hai. Money hard work se aati hai. Money ko jana ne do, money ko rakh lo, whatever. Okay? तो वो सारे जो चीजें हमने अपने अंदर यहाँ स्टोर करी हुई हैं, वो दे स्टार्ट कंट्रोलिंग अस. हाउ? आई एम वांटिंग टू चूज समथिंग डिफरेंट एंड दिस वन स्टार्ट्स टेलिंग मी नो यू कांट चूज इट. हाउ कैन यू चूज इट? दिस इज नॉट द डन थिंग. व्हाट डिड योर मदर से? व्हाट विल द सोसाइटी से? ओ दिस इज नॉट राइट. ओ दिस इज नॉट रॉन्ग. एंड अ स्ट्रॉन्ग पर्सन who knows and follows this knowing, who has been told you are the magic, who remembers that I am an infinite being, may not listen to all those things. But 99% of us go for it by that point of view. And we keep reliving the whole thing. So once you touch supposing the money point, your point of view is just go. Your reference points go. The past is vanished. Now, when you have no point of view and money in front of you, you have a choice. Now you can choose what you would desire to choose. Now you are freedom, you have freedom from all those, I used to say, kutte pongde. Now you have a freedom to be who you truly be. So when you get your bars run, it's the first time you receive something, because receiving is not done on the planet. It is the first thing that deletes. You have tried to do it. Main aage se nahi karungi. But how often did you succeed? Somebody, you're lying down, somebody is running your bars, 30, just touching 32 points. You don't even sometimes feel the touch, but they are deleting your files. They are setting you free.
Thank you so much. So the 32 bars can actually change a lot of things, is what you said. And these are the 32 magnetic points. And Kaval has shared a video on YouTube, which tells us how can we run our own bars. Everyone who is yet to learn about bars can explore www.accessconsciousness.com. And the clearing statements that we use, people can go on the clearingstatement.com. And please go to Kaval's channel, and you can go through so many amazing calls that are there. And this special favorite video of mine, where she has taught us how can we run our own bars. That's magical.
Thank you. If there are any questions, we can take those.
Yeah, I'll just check and then I'll move on to the next question. One second. I'll just check on the chat. People say yes. And for when we ask them to be conscious. And I'm yet to get an answer on what does consciousness means to you? So if anyone who's active on the call right now, if anyone wants to say anything about this, what
can
is
I say,
consciousness?
Can I say what consciousness access says it is?
Definitely. We all would love to hear it from you. Thank you so much.
So access has a definition. Nobody has a definition for consciousness on the planet. Only access has it.
Yes.
And it is... Oh, what is it? I'm getting blank. no judgment. I think it's in Bars manual, the first page.
Yes.
It is judging nothing, or including everything and judging nothing.
Yes, including all good, bad and ugly.
Yeah, I don't know exact words. We'll write it in the group.
Yeah.
Or if somebody knows, can write it. Like Maheshji wrote the clearing statement.
Consciousness includes
group.
Everything and shuns
judges
nothing.
Judges nothing. Yes. Consciousness includes everything and judges nothing.
Yes.
Including you.
Yes, including ourselves
and
not judging
all of us. Thank you so much.
So now anybody else has a definition, can come out with it.
Yeah, anyone wants to add to what consciousness means to him or her? Mahesh ji, Rashmi, Shikha, Kiran ji, Ranjana, Renu, Neera ji, anyone wants to add?
Well, for me, when I first heard what consciousness actually means, and I had this point of view that it is difficult, you know, how not to judge yourself, because all the time, you know, I was judging myself, you know, and thanks to Access Consciousness and the definition, actually, that nothing is defined, but the way they say it is that you include everything. Hum log include karte hi nahi, the good, the bad, the ugly. Hum log just the good part we think and we separate it, you know. Everything is there, the snake with the venom and the rose with the essence. So we encapsulate everything without judging. And that's our journey. For me, that's what consciousness would mean.
Exactly. If you get to the point where you can have oneness and consciousness as your reality and as a possibility for you, then you have a choice of something greater than what we have been willing to have in this part, in the past. That what we have been told that we can have in the past. Then all doors open up. When it's just a possibility then. It's not a problem. It's not right or wrong. It's not good or bad. It's not something you need to resist. It's just something. And if it works for you, go for it. It's so ease-filled. But we don't like ease, do we? We have to fit into this reality. Do I benefit? Do I lose? Will I get what I want? Will I not get? Will the other person get what? There are so many things that hold us from being the conscious being that we truly be. We are willing to make ourselves unconscious.
Yes.
So others can see us the way we want them to see. But that does that ever happen? Do they see you? Do they hear you? I love Geetu always. I think whenever we have a conversation, iska ye word zarur bolti hai, wo, I hear you.
I do say that.
So how beautiful are you that you're cutting yourself off? Are you avoiding that you're refusing to be who you truly are, to show up as you are with the million, trillion possibilities that come to you in every now moment? But you send them away by your judgments, by your point of views, by your limitations.
I'm getting goosebumps right now. It's raining here in Delhi.
Yeah, and then you wonder why this doesn't happen.
Kaval, I'm getting lot of energy right now. Lot of energy. Thank you so much.
Neera wants to say something. Thank you,
Kaval. And also consciousness for me, it means that you're willing to be everything, willing. So there's a difference. When you're willing to be everything, in the sense you're willing to be a murderer, you're not choosing it, but you're willing to be that, you're willing to be kind, you're willing to be the worst mother ever, you're willing to be the whatever, everything is included, you know? Because earlier I had this point of view that, oh, I had to be the best mother and the best wife, the best daughter and the best of everything, whatever that best was in someone's measurement. I realize I'm just willing to be the worst, just the opposite. So we have a spectrum, you know. So when you're willing to be that, then you can choose. Then you can choose. You can truly, then the choice comes. And that what made sense. Earlier, I used to think it has to be a good choice or a bad choice, okay? Like the way we were in the linear reality, the way we were taught before. That, achha, ye karungi to ye hoga aur wo karungi. To ye wala, A wala le leti because A jada. But now there is no A and B.
नहीं मुझे आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू नीरा जब आप वो चुनते थे तो आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू जब आप वो चुनते थे राइट वाला सोच सोच के सब कुछ फिट करके तो तब सब कुछ ठीक हो जाता था
एब्सोल्युटली ऑपोजिट बिकॉज़ आई वाज रेजिस्टिंग आई वाज रिएक्टिंग एंड यू सच अ लवली क्वेश्चन कवल एंड नाउ व्हेन आई गो विद जस्ट दैट ओके ये वो जस्ट व्हाटएवर ब्रॉडन्स मी व्हाटएवर एक्सपैंड्स मी व्हाटएवर गिव्स मी दैट लाइटनेस That feeling of sparkles, it works. And wherever it doesn't, okay, I say fine. Actually, this is not working right now. Can choose something.
I'm loving the way Neera.
Every second you have a choice. What did you say?
I'm sorry. I just couldn't hold it. The way you are going, it's so magical already. And you're dancing. And you're like, la, 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 la. You're going on.
La, la, la world. I like to be in the la, la, la world.
Yes, and I do that all the time. I dance is like the way I express. So, but thank you.
And can you be la 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 word when you are doing judgment? You have cut off your consciousness and you have become unconscious.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. And I was about to mention Neera about that word linear. We live on those lines. We live on those. Horizontal and vertical lines.
Cause and effect.
Cause and effect. We've been, you know, remember last Sunday, I guess, 2 weeks back, when I said, we have been conditioned to do so and that and this and that, and you corrected me. That was so beautiful and it's changed so much. Why are we even making that conditioning or that upbringing so prominent in our life? We all can change it. We all can change it in this moment, right now. What will it take?
You have changed it, Gitu. You have changed it.
I have.
Acknowledge. Would you acknowledge it, please?
Yes.
And can you ask for how can I have more of that, please?
I just want to have more of that. I want to have more of chocolate brownie. And there are a lot of lists. I want
and
to
how many
beyond my thought.
Yeah, and how many of you have been waiting to choose your life? Until you are totally, totally conscious. You will be waiting all your life, guys. Now is the moment to choose.
Now is the moment.
And also, if you probably don't know also how to choose or whatever comes up for you, you can always ask the universe. That's the easiest thing. Ask. So like the other day, I remember 2 weeks back, I had this little awareness that meko gratitude aur karna hai, you know. I didn't know how to do it. So I said, the universe, listen, abhi meko malum nahi kaise karna hai. Can you please, you know, I know it, but it's not coming in my awareness. Can you help me? You have my back always. I know that. So can you just show me how to express and to receive more gratitude? It's amazing. It was magic. That magic thing that I can continue right now. It shows up. After 2 hours, I get a call from a friend. This magic book ka kuch tha. And she said, oh, it's all about gratitude. And have you read it? Have you done it? I said, no. And it opened, so many doors and possibilities and levels of gratitude.
So Neera, I'm going to tell you that we are starting that book tomorrow.
Oh. you're starting magic.
magic, you are, be it.
Yes, thank you. I'm talking about the other magic by Rhonda Burns. Wo bhi ek hai. The whole book has gratitude in it. Like 29 days of total gratitude. Mm-hmm. And it opened, I know this magic also opened a lot, which you're going to start tomorrow. But the other one, I'm just saying, you just have to ask. Ask anything. Ask, okay, how can I have more of, what does more of me mean? I didn't know what more of me meant.
What question to ask?
Yeah, what question to ask? More of me, I would have, but what more? I mean, kya hai? I mean, I'm not saying linear, but you just ask the universe, well, it comes like that. It comes. It's always, it has your back. It's waiting for you to ask those questions and to ask for assistance, you know, for anything. It could be gratitude. It could be kindness. I asked for kindness yesterday. I said, universe, how can I be more kind to myself? Show me ways, you know. Show me ways. And suddenly yesterday, I didn't want to get out from the bed. And I realized I had no judgment about it. It's okay. That was kindness to me. My body was asking. Uske pehle to I would, you know, make myself wrong. You know,
not a big thing.
Yes. That was a lot and lot of value addition to our possibility call. And I was about to ask. So Neera is, you know, already taking it from here and adding her own. That what is kindness? Because, you know, I don't want to define it, but what is, you know, I'll say it, what it means to me, what kindness is to myself.
Just told you.
She's told me and she's told others, but then we are kind to our children. We are kind to our family.
Are we kind to our children?
People herself.
Are we kind to our children?
At times,
really?
At times we are not.
What is kindness? That it is a name.
Would you be willing to define it? Neera, you said you chose to be more kind to yourself. So let's both of us add and then Kaval will, contribute to it. So I'll just say what kindness means to me is being kind to myself, being with myself, taking things easy. And the biggest thing, slow down.
That might be for you.
For me, that is kindness. Because I'm in a hustle, bustle, rush 24/7.
And somebody who's being hiding, and for them it might be showing up.
Yeah, they want to show up. That's what I said. That is my definition. That is what it means to me, not definition. And that is also for today. Kindness might change for me tomorrow.
This moment.
Right? So that's being kind to me today. How can kindness I do today?
Yes, thank you, Neera. Thank you. For that question, because kindness in this reality is considered an exchange for something. It is a projected future reality of what you think ought to be. That can never be. People don't return kindness with kindness. when they do exchange, when they do kindness as exchange.
Are you saying it's a barter system? Being kind to your own self and being kind to others? Is it
do tell me, or how is it in this reality? How do you perceive it? How do you come? What kind of a kindness have you grown up with? The ultimate kindness for me is no point of view.
Absolutely no judgment at all.
For me, kindness, you asked me two questions. What is kindness to me and barter system one? And the second is, what kindness have I been grown up with? I have to think for the second one. But what is coming to me for the first one right now is, somewhere we created give and take wrong. There was a wrongness attached to it. Being kind is being nice, in my definition. Being kind is being nice, being good, being lovey-dovey, being good in every area of your life. That is being kind.
Can I stop you here? Good. Who defines the good?
Me.
So we would rather be the pretense of kindness to others than truly be kind to us and them. By what is true for us. In this reality, it's a pretense. I have to be, I have to do. This is the way it's done. How many of you, us, have been doing that? And killing us in the process, by the way. How much stupidity have we had to impose on us to make that real, and it wasn't. We don't even know. I didn't even know what kindness. I still don't know. Honest to tell you.
Yes.
I still don't know what kindness to me is. These are just words looking after me and eating right. And say, what is right? Who decides that? What's correct? What's good?
Yeah. Geetu, could you mute? Sorry, I'm interrupting. Mute Dr. Indra. Yeah. Thodi disturbance aa rahi hai.
So you wouldn't even want to hurt a soul. So you destroy your being so that doesn't happen. It's like using your kindness, your caring, your generosity totally against you. You the being. Is that kindness? Who taught us that is kindness? We need to look into it. What is kindness actually? We are actually being unkind to ourselves and proving and pretending and refusing what it actually is.
Thank you so much, Neera and Kaval. Thank you so much for being kind to all of us right now in this space is what is coming to me.
Also, Kaval, for me, kindness also means, because I went through a phase of suppressing a lot of whatever I felt, my emotions. And so kindness was expressing also for me a lot. Because I was not being kind to myself. I was wearing a mask. COVID nahi tha, par maine COVID bana diya tha apne liye for all these years, you know, wearing a mask all the time, you know. And when I eventually got to know that I'm willing to be anything, bahar mein jaye log kya soch, not bahar, but of course I was in allowance of them too later on. But when I really, for me, kindness was expressing myself, you know, what I felt, or at least giving my opinion. And of course, the universe helped me. मेरे को यही डर लगता था मैं किसी को hurt ना करूं. तो उस hurt में मैं अपने आप को बहुत hurt करूं. I was really
यहाँ पे और किसी ने नहीं किया नीरा, तुमने ही सिर्फ किया.
अच्छा.
और यहाँ पे किसी ने नहीं ऐसे किया.
So that
so I'm reminded of Gandhi saying, "Be the change you would like to see in the world."
Yes.
You would like to see everybody happy.
Yes.
Now there's a request from Geetu to do the energy exercise. Everybody is willing to do that, or we can get away with not doing it also. Whatever everybody says. Everybody wants, or there are any questions that people want?
Please chat or please show your hands. Kaval, meanwhile, I have a small thing to share. It's a beautiful, beautiful favorite poem. Can I take this opportunity to share?
Yes, please go ahead.
Thank you so much. So this is N-O-T, Not, by Erin Hassan. And you know, every year on the first week of New Year's, I read this. So here it goes. Thank you so much, everyone. You are not your age, nor the size of clothes you wear. You are not your weight or the color of your hair. You are not your name or the dimple in your cheeks. You are all the books you read and all the words you speak. You are your croaky morning voice and the smiles you try to hide. It's got more croaky. I don't know why. All right, I'll continue. You're the sweetness in your laughter and every tear you have cried. You are the songs you sing so loudly when you know you're all alone. You are the songs you sing so loudly when you know you are all alone. You're the places that you have been to and the one that you call your home. You're the things that you believe in and the people that you love. You're the photos in your bedroom and the future you dream of. You're made of so much beauty, but it seems that you forgot when you decided that you were defined by all the things you were not, by all the things you were not. Thank you so much. I get goosebumps every time I read this. See? Thank you. Thank you so much, Kavi.
That note, we end. It's time to go.
10:40. We have 10 minutes left. If anyone has questions, 10:40, we started. We have another 10 minutes.
All right. Go ahead.
So you want to do the energy pool or Neera or Indraji, Anju? Anyone has any queries? Oh, thank you, Kiranji. Kiran is writing. It was a beautiful poem. Thank you so much. I share it on the group.
So, do we do the exercise? Nobody has any questions?
I guess.
Where did Usha go? Vanished.
Kaval, if it's light for you, we can do the exercise, or you, if you want to share anything. It's entirely
okay by me. If everybody is willing to have the exercise, I can do that. That's not a problem at all. Okay. Where to start from? Okay, let's start from lowering our barriers.
Okay.
And get present with your body. Come in. Come in to enjoy your body. Come in to enjoy who you truly are. There is somebody needs to be muted. I think Dr. Indra
did that.
Thank you.
So I'm also closing my eyes.
And so guys, is there any topic that you would like me to talk, give energy, add in?
Yes, I want to for you to add energy to money and good health.
Let's do money.
Show me the money.
So how much money would you be willing to have in the next 6 weeks? If you were to get money in the next 6 weeks, get the energy of that. Just the energy, not the things.
In next 6 weeks, you said?
And note, sorry?
In next 6 weeks, you said?
Yeah.
So okay.
Started. If you have any questions, you will have to ask me afterwards.
Sure. Thank you.
So get the energy of that and notice how it is. How does it feel? What is your sense of it? How often you ask for money and then bypass it by saying it's not enough, which actually undoes the creation. Creation of what you have asked, how it shows up, when it shows up, where, in which way. If you had no point of view about that, would you be the energy of what you are asking for? And once you get aware of, oh my God, how it feels to have the money, just money, not $500, not 10,000 rupees, not 1 lakh, not 1 crore, but just the money. Get that sense. What's it like? Once you know what it's like, then you can do it. Then you can ask for it. Then you can choose it. And just go back and invite those times when you created magic, when you created money, what you desired and what you wanted for. How magically it showed up and you did not acknowledge. You said it was a coincidence. You said God gave you. Everywhere you denied it rather than acknowledge it, that you are the one who created it, you are the one who chose it, you are the one who asked for it to come into your awareness, into in where it had come from and how it will actualize, is not your job. That is the job of the universe. Your job is just to ask. Would you like to be practical? Has it worked? What if instead you chose to create? What if instead you acknowledge the magic that you are, the potent being that you are, the wealth that you are, the richness that you are? And you say you want, you have let go of all that you are. Would you claim, own, acknowledge the magic that you are? You know how to create your life, how to create your living. Would you please stop pretending that you don't? You think you have no idea what creating your life and living is because you haven't been doing it, my friend. You have been creating from what others have told you to create from. It might be just going for a walk, going to the park, chatting with a flower, looking at the birds fly. You ask the question and you get the energy. It's that simple and that easy. Where have you given up your power? Are you willing to acknowledge and own and resume and invite all that you are to create all that you desire? Shop for the energy that you like your life to be, and then choose that. It's that easy. Start having your living for the adventure of it, for the joy of it. Oh my God, what is this day going to bring today? How much fun can I have today? What can I play with? Who can I play with? Invite that energy into being, and you will have people surrounded by people who love to live. Stop being vested in the outcome, guys. What you want as outcome is too little, too small, too insignificant. You can have it all. You can have it all. Are you willing to have it all? Everywhere we have stopped creating just because something showed up that didn't match our energy, that didn't match what I was asking for, and thought and decided it's not going to happen. What if you could never give up? An infinite being would give up for what reason? You are the one who can always create and generate more, way, way, way beyond anybody can ever imagine. You are unstoppable. Don't ever stop, my friend. Never, ever, ever, never. Nobody can stop you but you. You would choose that for what reason? So just get the energy of it and invite it into your world. Have a yummy day, guys.
Thank you, Kamal. Thank you so very much.
Thank you, Renu. Love you.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, Kamal. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Kiran. Thank you so much. It works wonders
thank
for me.
Thank you, Kamal. My God, we got bonus. Do mil gaya aaj humko.
Thank you so much, Kamal.
Luckier than this. Thank you, Geetu.
When I heard the thank yous, I came back. I was still magic.
My eyes went and it was 40 and I said, my God, right time.
Thank you so much, Kaval. Loads and loads of gratitude and love to you. Thank you.
Yes, thank you.
So much.
Bye, all.
Finally, we have the recording and I'll be posting it on all social media. Let me just stop the recording by saying a one-liner. Jio aur jeene do. Ye hamara hamesha ka nara hai. Let live. Live and let live. Thank you, Kaval.
Thank you, darling. Thank you so much. Love you.
Thank you, everyone.